together. Five to a side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. Five is out of your place. Five to the front. With a smile on my face.
Hi, I'm Charli.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
And together, we're Hi-5.
I'm going for a ride in a helium balloon today. My big balloon is filled with a special gas called helium, which makes it floaty, just like this one. Oh, these sandbags are really heavy. You know, they help keep the balloon on the ground till we're ready to take off. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 heavy sandbags. When we're ready to take off, we'll drop some sandbags. The less heavy sandbags we have on, the higher the balloon can go.
Ah, chip chip!
All right, all ready to go ballooning across the sky. Let's drop 2 heavy sandbags. 1 and 2, and up we go. Whee!
Up, 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 in a beautiful balloon. Flying high up in the sky on a sunny afternoon.
Flying way up above the rooftops. Ooh, it looks quite different from above.
Oh, it jumped up really high.
Oh, the balloon seems to be lifting up a bit. Oh, we must have lost a sandbag. Look out below! Oops. Okay, now we've got 1, 2, 3 sandbags. Well, still floating steadily.
Up, up, up!
Uh-oh. Oh, we seem to be lifting up even higher. Okay, we've got 1, 2 sandbags. Oh, well, these sandbags mustn't be tied on very well. I'd better tighten the ropes up. We don't want to be going up any higher. Okay, there.
Whoa, jump, jump up high.
Oh, wow, everything looks so tiny from way up here. Oh, well, it's getting late. I better head back down again. Well, to get back down, we need to let some helium out of the balloon to make it less floaty. Okay, here we go. Hot, down we go.
Whee!
Oh, I can hear the helium whooshing out. Okay, ease it down now. Past the clouds and down towards the treetops. Ease it down now. Ooh, coming in for a soft landing. Here we go. Oh, back on the ground, safe and sound. That was really fun.
Ah, Jup Jup can fly. Whee! Ah, sticky on the white one.
Are a bit like balloons, round and floaty. Lots of bubbly bubbles floating into space. Blow a little, blow a lot, and hope that they don't pop. I might try for a bigger bubble this time, so I have to blow a bit harder. Oh, not that hard. I might try the bigger bubble maker. Here. Huge bubbles! Lots of bubbly bubbles floating into space. Blow a little, blow a lot, and hope that they don't pop. You hope they don't pop, but then again, it's fun to pop them too.
Hi, I'm making something really special out of this box. Now, there's so much traffic on the road, I thought it'd be great to have something to get around in that's a bit different. Let's invent an amazing machine, the best the world has ever seen. We can fly through the sky or drive over land and dive like a submarine. Oh, we'll travel around the world into outer space, and a puff of smoke will disappear without a trace. With fans and fins and things that spin, we'll travel at the speed of light. What a fantastic sight. So, if the roads are really busy, we can fly into the sky instead. Propellers turning and balloons to lift the machine up into the air. Oh, and these balloons will help the machine float on top of the water as well. Or we can dive down deep like a submarine under the water by flipping these fins. Flip, 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 flip. Now that is cool. Oh, and this is the supersonic blaster rocket. Could give that extra boost when it's needed. This flip-flap flying machine is so powerful, we can even fly into outer space. And you know what this is? It's an umbrella, just in case it rains. Or if you turn it around like this, spin, 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 spin. It's a colourful propeller, so I can fly like a helicopter. Okay, let's test the flip-flap flying machine. Buckle up and put a helmet on. There. Okay, this is going to be great. Let's take a run-up. Okay, ready, set, go! I think I need to warm the machine up a bit. It's one more try. Okay, running on the spot. And off we go! We're off in the flip-flap flying machine. All right, Okay, we better test and see if everything's working. Okay, we're flying in the air. Propeller's turning. The balloons, they seem to be working. Okay. Coming in for a sharp turn. Hey, let's zip into outer space. Well, we better check the supersonic blaster rockets and see if they're working. Okay, hold on tight and off we go! Wow, the supersonic blaster rockets are working. Ah, look, there's the moon. Hello, moon. Bye, moon. Okay, come around here. Whoa, I think we're going a bit too fast now. We better head back down to Earth. Coming in for a landing. Whoa! It's not the smoothest landing. Hey, look, I see water up ahead. Let's go under the water. Okay, get ready to dive and blub, 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 blub. Hey, this is great. Let's invent an amazing machine. The best the world has ever seen. We can fly through the air and drive over land and dive at the submarine. Oh, we'll travel around the world into outer space, and a puff of smoke will disappear without a trace. With fans and fins and things that spin, we'll travel like the speed of light. What a fantastic sight. What a great way to travel.
I'm swimming in the water, swimming in the water. And now I've got wings and I'm flying in the sky. Fly in the sky and swim in the water. Hey, that would make a great guessing game. All right, I'll do the actions and you see if you can guess where I am. In the sky, in the water, or on the land. All right, let's have a go. Try this one. Sea, land, or in the air, see if you know where. I'm swimming like a frog, so I must be in the water. All right, let's try this one. Sea, land, or in the air, see if you know where. Skipping. Not in the sky, I'm not in the water, You got it! Skipping on the land. Ready for another guess? Sea, land, or in the air, see if you know where. I'm pretending to be a fast plane zooming in the sky. Zoom!
I make music, and this guy from a long, long time ago made music too. His name was Johann Sebastian Bach. He used a special instrument called a harpsichord. I use my modern keyboard. I wonder what old Johann Bach would think of our modern instruments. Wish I could ask him.
Ach lieber, I am Johann Sebastian Bach.
Wow, Mr. Bach, I can't believe you're here.
I'm having the little trouble believing it's myself. 2 seconds ago, I was a statue.
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we make some music now? You on your harpsichord and me on my keyboard.
That would be great. Let's go.
One, two, three, oh, look at me. We both can play. What do you say? The old and new is what we do. So listen now, we'll show you how.
Oh, wow! That was great, Mr. Bach.
It's fantastic. So, what is this instrument, this modern instrument of yours called?
Oh, this is an electronic keyboard. It makes lots of different sounds from lots of different instruments.
My harpsichord makes these kind of sounds. harpsichord sound, see?
Well, my modern keyboard can do that too if I press the harpsichord button. Or this. Or even this.
This is fantastic. May I have a try?
Oh, of course.
So I play it just like a normal harpsichord?
That's right.
Okay. Yeah, here I go. So these buttons make different sounds.
That's right. Mr. Bach, I was wondering, would I be able to have a try of your harpsichord? I've never played a real one.
Be my guest, Mr. Tim. Wow.
Very cool.
It's very cool. I'm quite warm, actually.
Oh, no, cool. It's just a modern way of saying something's great.
Oh, this modern keyboard is very cool.
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we make some more music, but this time you playing the keyboard and me playing the harpsichord?
Yeah, that would be very, very cool.
All right, let's go.
One, two, three, oh, look at me. We both can play, what do you say? The old and new is what we do. So listen now, we'll show you how.
Yeah, all right. Rock it out, Mr. Bach. Yeah. Wow, that was fantastic, Mr. Bach.
Danke. And you play a pretty mean harpsichord yourself, Mr. Tim.
Well, thanks.
I could play this modern keyboard all day, but now I must go home.
Well, thank you very much for visiting, Mr. Bach. It's been...
very, very cool.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Wow. What an amazing music maker.
I feel like playing some music, but I don't have any instruments. Unless, great idea, Charli. This table could be my piano. Just lift up the lid. Now what shall I play?
Now we can see if you have a temperature. Say, how are you feeling today, Chats? Any better? Sorry, Chats, I can't understand a word you're saying.
Thanks, Kel. I said a little bit. I'm feeling a little bit better.
Not good. Oh, bless you, Chats. You know, I'm really sorry not feeling well enough to come to the zoo today, but I thought this might cheer you up.
Oh, a card for me. Oh, thanks, Kel.
Yeah, it's a get well card, and I made it myself. Look. It's got all the pictures of the zoo animals in there.
Oh.
There's a picture of a monkey.
Wow, it's writing on the lion.
And then there's a picture of a zebra.
It's playing with hopscotch with the hippo.
And then there's a picture of a tortoise.
And it's dancing with the dingo.
Yeah, the pictures tell a story, Chats. This way, the zoo can come to you.
Oh.
Picture this.
And picture that.
A picture makes a story that a thousand words can never do. So picture me and picture you. We make a picture perfect too.
This is the best get well card ever, Kel. Just looking at it makes me feel better.
Cool. Oh,
I wish I had one for you.
Oh, but Chats, I'm not feeling sick.
Oh, you don't need to be sick to get a card, Kel. You can get a card for your birthday or for Christmas or just to say thanks.
Very true, Chats.
Hey, I've got an idea, Kel.
Yeah?
I'm going to make you a thank you card right now.
Really? That would be so cool.
Now wait right here. I'll be straight back.
A thank you card. I wonder what it's going to look like. Maybe it'll have animals or maybe even flowers. I wonder if the pictures will tell a story.
Hey, Kel.
Oh, yeah?
There. All done.
Really, Chats? That was so fast. Let's have a look. Oh, wow, Chats, it's beautiful. And I think I can guess what the picture's saying too.
Okay.
Well, this is a picture of you.
Yep.
And here's a picture of me.
Uh-huh.
And here's a picture of the world.
And that's my world. Oh. So, even when I'm sniffly and sick, you brighten up my world.
Oh, Chats, thank you. That's so beautiful.
Mwah.
Picture this
and picture that.
A picture makes a story that a thousand words can never do. So picture me
and picture you.
We make a picture perfect too.
Smile.
This is a get well message for my friend.
Hope that you get better soon. I'm thinking of you today. Hope you're up and at 'em so you can come and play.
Get better soon. I'm thinking of you.
Hope that you get better soon. I'm thinking of you today. Hope you're up and at 'em so you can come and play.
Time there were two robot machines. They worked in a factory putting together Oogle Bobs.
Nice day for making Oogle Bobs, Zeke.
It sure is, Zoot.
Clunk, sip, turn. Clunk, sip, turn. Put it all together and what have you got? An Oogle Bob already, yes, we're doing our job. Clunk, sip, turn.
But the factory manager was worried that the old machines were doing their job just a bit too slowly.
There must be a quicker way to get these Oogle Bobs ready for delivery. I might go check out the new robot machines.
Did you hear that, Zoot?
I sure did, Zoot. New machines. That doesn't sound too good for us.
We can't help it if all we can do is this.
And this. It's what we were made to do.
But the factory manager did go ahead and buy a brand new robot machine. This machine could do both jobs in one and more.
There. Installed and ready to start work. Let's see what you can do, Zig.
Word zip flow, word zip flow. Put it all together and what do you know? An Oogle Bob delivery packed and ready to go. Word zip flow.
That's great! Now we'll be able to send out even more Oogle Bobs. Well done, Zeke. Not sure if we need you two other machines now. Oh well, back to work, everyone.
Did you hear that, Zit? Zig zig walla walla bing.
I sure did, Zoot. Not needed.
Scops, doink.
So
So Zeet and Zoot tried really hard to keep up with Zig, the new robot machine.
Clock, zip, turn.
Word, zip, flow.
Put it all together and what do you know? A Noogle-Bob delivery packed and ready to go.
Clock, zip, turn.
Donk, we'll never keep up with Zig.
Yes, she can do everything we can and better.
Oh my goodness! Oh, you look like you're not working properly. Well, you two might need some sockets changed. I better get my tools. I'll switch you back on.
But the factory manager pressed the wrong button and Zig, the new robot, started passing the Oogle-Bobs the other way.
Boing, boing.
And look what happened.
Wow! A double-sided Oogle-Bob! That's brilliant! It's even better than before. You three work better together.
Word, zip, flow, stick. Word, zip, flow, stick. Put it all together and what do you know? A double-sided Oogle-Bob that's ready to go. Word, zip, flow.
So the three robot machines all stayed and worked together making double-sided Oogle-Bobs. Oh, I wish I had one of those. How about we zip over there and whir out another cool song? What do you say?
Yeah!